Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I wanted to share a braided hairstyle with you. Let me know what you think down below in the comments section. If you're new, please subscribe, then you'll never miss any future videos. And let's get started. I'm going to first divide out two sections of hair on both sides of my head, a left and a right side above both my ears. With the remaining hair at the back of my head, I'm going to combine it all together and tie it into a low ponytail using a clear elastic band. Now I'm going to take the two side sections and bring them together at the back of my head right above the ponytail. Using a clear elastic band, I'm going to combine the hair together and tie them off above the lower ponytail. I want to create a topsy-tail section with this part of the hair. So I'm going to take the ponytail and bring them upwards, wrapping them around the elastic band, and I'm going to wrap them twice. This will make the two side sections twisted. Next, I'm going to create a gap in the hair above the larger ponytail. I want to create a topsy-tail section with this part of the hair. So I'm going to take the ponytail and bring it upwards, pushing the hair through the gap and back down again so the hair is twisted on both sides. Then I'm going to take the ends from the top twisted section and put this down in the twisted section of the larger ponytail as well, so the hair is all combined together. Next, I'm going to create more topsy-tails down the ponytail. I'm taking a clear elastic band and I'm going to tie it over the ponytail a couple inches down from the top. Then I'm creating a gap above the elastic and I'm going to flip the ends up through the gap, bringing the hair back down the underside so the two side sections are twisted. Then I'm going to gently pull on the sides of the twists, pulling small sections up and out of the elastic so the sides have more texture and they become wider and more full. Now I'm going to tie another elastic band over the ponytail a few inches down from the previous one. I'm going to create another gap in the hair up above the elastic and flip the hair through the gap so the two sides are twisted again. Then I can go back over the hair and carefully pull small pieces slightly out of the elastic so the topsy-tail section is wider and full in between each elastic. You can continue creating topsy-tail sections down the length of the ponytail and pull each section out as wide as you'd like. As I work down the ponytail, I bring the ends up towards the top of my head so it's easier for me to reach the section and pull the hair out in a more even pattern. You can continue creating topsy-tail sections down the length of the ponytail depending on how long your hair is, and then of course go back and pull each section out as wide as you'd like. Thank you so much for watching. That wraps up today's video. Let me know what you think down below in the comments section. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell as well, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.